They say you get money, you change. I got no money and stay the same. I'm tryna stay in my lane. Gotta maintain, can't go bad, bro. Gotta stand tall, won't be in no fold. Drop top, bitch, tryna keep it in a row. Ain't signing no deal, ain't selling my soul. Gotta run it up fast, my mama getting old. $100 million nigga, gotta reach my goal. Got the hood on my back, still throwing up foes. Say the act getting long, still throwing up foes.
What's good, YouTube? Today is Thursday, the 25th of July, and we are on our way to AC today. So, Atlantic Street Movement, they're hosting a crazy show this weekend, and we're all mobbing down. A lot of blast heads are going. I got Chris behind me. I probably can't even see it. Yeah, Chris is right there. Big mobs. But first of all, we're on our way to Koi Works. My rear right tire is showing wire, so I gotta get that, I gotta get a new tire, unfortunately, but no matter what, we're on the way, and we're gonna link with some of the blessed people at another spot, and we're gonna mob down together, which is gonna be sick. So they just finished up my car at Koi Works. I had to get two rear tires. My alignment's chopped, so both of them were on wire, is what it is, but got two new tires. Chris's car, he found like a hole in his tire, so his car's in the shop right now too, getting another tire. Touché, boys are down bad. But we missed the mob with Bless, so we're gonna mob us two together, and then my boy Cam's pulling up. Chris's car right here, they found a hole in his, like, his right passenger tire. The clears, the laser hit it. They got lenses on him. He did what I couldn't do, and it came out so fine. Yeah. We're waiting on him to get his tire done, and then Cam to pull up, and then we're about to be on our way. So we just left Koi, and we linked up with my boy Cam. His shit looks crazy right now, rolling. But we're on our way to AC. We have like a 2-hour drive. We got fresh tires. I got fresh tires in the rear. Chris got a tire in his rear passenger. Cam was thinking about getting his tires done, but decided against it because they're still good. But we're mobbing right now. Like, I'll try to get over. Let me get some B-roll for you guys. We just made it to the B&B. Guy one's car is outside. James' car, Cam's car, Sonia's car, Smeet's car, and Cal's car. And then more people are coming tomorrow. Today's Thursday, so I'll just chill. But yeah. Yo. Next day. So we're about to mob out to the pre-meet. A couple more cars got here. Jamil, Marty, Cam's cars are here. But yeah, we're about to mob to the pre-meet in a bit. We're a little bit late. And we're gonna take, me, Cam, and Chris are all gonna hop in the queue to go, but yeah. So we just pulled up to the pre-meet. I think I'm gonna walk around, show off like the cool cars here.
They're on the side of the road.
We're outside. I just got the strobes working again too, so I have them on right now. They look really cool. I like this mode because it's like they're spazzing. We got Chris's car right here. Let's see the spare they drove on.
No, so last night, yeah. It got caught on the strut.
I saw it.
Got caught on the strut. I could see the shit smoking.
Oh, nah.
So look at that. Hey, that's that my shit's right there.
You're going to drive back on that?
Yes.
Wow, you're bugging.
That's why I think it'll be alright, bro.
I think it'll be alright.
Fingers crossed. You shitting, though.
Not enough space. And then I have space today.
It's so low.
This CRV is wild,
like,
too.
The roof line is lower than my car.
You think so? This thing's nuts. So much tilt. And these KS are fire. I gotta get from the back. Yeah, it's crazy. Look at that shit. Wild. The tails, too. The tails are hitting. Got Chris's van right here. Shit's wild. It's a full Bosuzoku van, he just imported it. Chris, I'm recording for the YouTube.
For YouTube?
Yeah, for YouTube.
Oh my god, no way, I'm famous! I'm so strong.
This is so tough though. I love this thing. 20 minutes.
Yeah, 20 minutes.
Got Tommy's car right here. Bro, he sells gas. So gas. Tilt on this one's fucking nuts.
I feel like you just dead ass go straight in.
It's like negative 20 something. This is fire. Bagged AMG on TEs. And a Huracan right next to it. They got money. They both got money. We got YouTube content.
My fault.
But yeah, that's how I feel about those two cars. They're beautiful. We just got home from the pre-meet. Everyone's pretty much trying to get in the driveway.
Yeah, so
we got Chris about to attempt it. You're three-wheeling crazy.
Yeah, don't cut it down, bro. You don't cut it too much, yeah, a little less. Yo, cut a little bit more. That's it right there.
Perfect.
Go ahead. It might be got it. Oh, the bumper! The driveway's fucked up.
Alright. Go ahead. You're right about there, bro.
Send that bitch. Oh, no. No, you're good. I got zip ties in the car. James has a bunch, too.
Everybody has zip ties, brother.
We all have stance cars here.
Alright, I gotta take it off.
Let me back
it up. Let me get the zip ties, bro.
You about to zip tie shit together?
They got zip ties.
Intermission, he's about to zip tie it. So it's the next morning, we're about to get ready for the show. Got Bilal and Alan's car, Chris's car right here, Marty's shit. Albert's car's right here. Oh my god, this is so fire in person. Taylor's car.
I'm about to pull my car out.
Yeah. Everyone's about to dip. Cars right here. Let's check in PSI and then I'm out of here. So we just pulled up to the venue. Everyone's lining up, we're all just trying to park up, but we're outside. We got so many fucking cars. Took a little walk around. My car there. We got Chris. It's me. Outside.
Nobody else did it.
Let's see the rep counter. We're making fun of people's cars.
Listen, buddy. Listen, buddy. Guess what? Got robbed, buddy.
Wow. Where's the rep counter? I want to see it. What are we at?
We're at five.
Five?
We've only just started.
We're at the end of the show. The show just started. And we're about to walk down this row. This whole line. All the cars span all the way down. So we're about to walk. I'm going to show all the cool cars that I see. First guy I see is fucking LS400. This shit's wild.
This thing is glitching.
That payment's insane. We saw him at 7th day. This shit's wild.
How is that? I always see it on like everyone's
7th day. 7th day was lit. There's so many cars there. Everyone's outside for that. Yeah. Got Joe's car right here. That shit's fire. He has a 35 front bumper, like the Liberty Walk one. CTSV hood. This thing's fire. I want his equips. Bilal's right there, his brothers. That one's his brothers too. Bobber's cars. Yeah, that car's so fire. How to S4. This is the host car right here. This is Chris's LS400. It's fine. His tails are gas too, but they're not on right now. They like go crazy. His G8 is so gas. This looks beautiful in person. Damn. This John's K5 too. So the KFs on his car right now are my old wheels, which I miss very dearly. But They look so good on his car too.
Miss it.
Got all the ISs out too. Bye. Here's the beginning of the bus booth. We're packed. We packed this place up. Nah, all the work that he has done to it is so, like, he took so much time with this car and it paid off. Very good car. I was like, never mind. Then we got my car next to Cam's. Cam, we're shitting.
We're shitting, baby. We're black and white. Oreo
spray. I love Cam's car. Cam's car is still good. Got Bristol's car right here. You saw him at 7 State too. Fire as always.
Is that LS from earlier? Holy shit. That's crazy.
That's wild. So much work went into this thing. We got Kimo's car right here too. Static Club. Static Club. Yeah, he's shitting. Got Drew's M4 too. Carbon fenders, carbon roof. Oh, Andy's a Club interior. I never knew that. Club interior is gas on these cars. But yeah, he's outside too. He just popped out. So tough.
Yeah, it's 6 hours done. We'll be home by 8.
Yeah, 5 and a half. No.
No. I put you on here, by the way.
Yeah, I put you on here. That's crazy. So I ended up not recording anything after that, but it's the next morning, Sunday. We're about to leave back to Jersey. So, yeah, we're all getting ready right now. We're going home.
Yeah. Today's our last day here. It's 10 a.m. right now. I told everybody checkouts at 10, but it's not till 11. You already know. Let's peep the driver. Yo, peep the driver one more time. Come on. I came with a blick. I just bought a fire. I can't fuck with none of these lanes. They will fucking lie. Bitch, you know this get insane. You could fucking die.
As a put a bit of belly here, I forgot. Total.
Door, bro.
Yo, what you looking at? You looking at this, bro?
Yo, you think I'll make it back from AC?
I'm gonna give you the side eye.
All right, let's hit them with the outro. Hit them with the outro. Right, so thank you so much for watching the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Baby, look, got the fade job with the Botox. Yeah, nigga, don't paint job like Butterscotch. I was cross time zooting with my dog Pookadoo. Yeah, nigga, train different color like Fruit Loop. Wait, don't put this on the end.